.342 batting average and a league-leading 23 home runs. It was not a matter of if Anthony Rizzo would be called up, but when. And Scott Reister was on hand today when Chicago said, "Anthony, come on over."
I had no idea. I just heard all the rumors going on.
The call Cubs fans have been waiting for all year.
I guess everyone else knew except me.
Finally came during today's ball game.
We'd heard on ESPN and whatnot, but he was in the game and didn't know.
After nearly homering again in the third inning, he returned to the dugout to hear the news.
Manager Dave Bialas pulled me out and said, "Congrats, going to the big leagues," and I feel like a little kid right now.
I mean, he couldn't be more deserving. We're all obviously really excited for Ant.
Once Rizzo left the game, word quickly spread throughout the ballpark. You see, the fans here at Principal Park weren't only watching the field, they were watching their smartphones for Twitter. Anthony Rizzo happened to be the second highest trending topic in all of Twitter. No doubt about it, this move had been coming for a long time.
I would say anxious just to get going, and big relief hearing all the rumors over the last couple weeks. It's finally good, and I just can't wait to get going.
I think they look at him being, you know, the future in Chicago at first base, and I think he'll answer the call. I think he'll do one heck of a good job up there for the Chicago Cubs.
Can be a distraction if you let it, and sometimes you let it, sometimes you don't, but the guys in the clubhouse keep it loose all the time, so that really helps.
So just like the moonshots we've seen all summer long, Rizzo is out of here.
A lot of friends, made a lot of good relationships here, and hopefully I see them soon up in the big leagues helping out.
Scott Reister, KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.